Hey guys, today we will be playing War Robot. Let's get into it. Alright. So, how you play is you have a pack of robots, and then there's a sign in the top corner saying to battle, and then you'll battle a bunch of other robots. There's a beacon rush, there's a team deathmatch and stuff. They're much better robots than this. Our robots have like more guns. With no guns at all. These things are very powerful when they have guns though. But right now, none of our bots are very powerful. I have one gun right now, but it has one ammo, so this is a dangerous place. Here, I'm gonna go with him. I don't know why anybody has anything. The worst battle. Guys, this is the worst battle ever. Why does everybody have better robots than us, huh? This is the worst battle ever. I'm just gonna use my robots. My goodness. Alright, I'm gonna play Free For All. So, Free For All is basically one where you can, like, kill anybody you want. So, this one's gonna be a fun one. Anyways, enemy 4, you're gonna die. Maybe not. Maybe not. Yeah. Look at my health up in the top corner. Bruh, I'm so dumb. I'm gonna die. Guys, this is going well. So far. Because we just killed one person. Zero, but I got most of the points for that person. I mean, 3 dead, yeah. So, I just killed that person. Whoa! I had no time to explain. My robot is pretty powerful. It has a lot of movements. I'm first place. See up in the top, it says first place with a crown hat. There I am. That's pretty sad. My robot's right there laying on the ground. Alright, we're trying to catch this guy up, you know? Alright. I guess since we're back in first place. Alright, we're almost there. Almost. Alright, not today. Oh. I can't. I have no way that I'm gonna lose. We're doing it. I'm warning you guys, we're doing it. We might have one more mission after this. I don't know. We're going in. Another one charges from the other angle as two charge from the same angle. He will come in further in, but he might lose, but I bet not. He has a lot of young resistance. Titan? Alright guys, Titans are the strongest one in the game, and I see a Titan over in the distance, so I'm gonna let him live. But I'm gonna let this guy kill the Titan if he can. Well, at least get him low. But and then I'm gonna charge with both these blasters, and then I'm gonna just, I guess, shoot him. I don't know how that's going to work out. So I guess it's our own voice right now. Look, it's happening. Alright, if he's gonna come after me. I died, but I think it's a perfect time to end off the video here. See you next time. Bye. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. Na, 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 na. Bye.